What if that's just stupid enough to make it on the radio? What does the German say? What does the Hamburger say? What does the London say? What do you say? No, let's not go there. There are a few things in the world I hate as much as what does the fox say. It's just fucking horrible. I'm sorry. It's more horrible than like chemical warfare. It's just... Jesus. Okay. anybody cold? No? You're cold. Right there. Want to have a pick and wrap it around you? To heat up? Right. Take... Oh, sorry. I missed. One more try? I missed again. Damn it. I'm running out of picks. Dude, why don't you just like crowd surf your way in the front and I'll hand you the fucking pick. There we go. Ah, shit. Okay. I have 3 left. I might need them. Okay, fine. I'll make the rest of the show with 1 pick. Because I'm just that awesome. Last pick. Last fucking pick. No, hey. You can have a song or you can have a pick.
Pick!
Okay. Everybody who wants me to throw this guy my last pick and walk off stage, say yes. Wow, that was a lot of people. Okay, fuck that. Listen up. I'm gonna get serious for about 10 seconds, then you can start laughing again, all right? Excellent. You know what? We've been in this band for almost 6 years now. It's not a very long time. It's like if you think of a 6-year-old, that's kind of what we are. We've kind of like... come a bit, like we started in a small rehearsal room with like 2 guitars and now we have like 8 guitars. Now listen up, seriously, we're modern musicians, we don't live in castles, okay? We don't have mansions and we don't have private jets. But we do have 2 albums that we're fucking proud of. And we have an amazing fucking crew that follow us around for thousands and thousands of miles all around fucking Europe and the world, tearing this shit down and building it up the next day, every fucking day. And the crew is awesome. We have support bands. We have our very own support bands sometimes. Tonight their name is Montreal and they've been on this tour with us. Tonight was their last show. Give it up for fucking Montreal for opening up the show tonight. Montreal, yay! Montreal, yay! Montreal, yay! Okay. And last but not least, and I know it sounds like a fucking, like, ass kisser line, but seriously, we have all of you and everybody coming out to see our shows and who people follow us around, and without all of you guys, we wouldn't have shit. So thank you so fucking much for finding us and for staying with us, always coming out to see us. We love you and we will never let you down. In a song. Which song might that be? What? Again? We wrote that song. We wrote it. Let's fucking play it then. Thank you. as exciting when you know what's coming. So let's just forget about that whole build up and start over. Full steam, space machine!
I'm gonna make you mine.